Hey guys, it's Serenity, and I just wanted to do a video, and this video is going to be called a pajama outfit of the day, because I don't know about you guys, but I like to wear pajamas around the house when I'm not like doing anything or not going anywhere, because there's no need to put on professional clothes if you're not going to do nothing, and I only do that when it's a special occasion and like... But I like to put on comfy clothes, and comfy clothes for me are pajamas. So that's what I have on right now. I just want to show you guys my outfit and my whole like hairstyle and stuff like that. So let's get to it. Okay, so my hair for today is just parted in the back, and then I just have my hair on both sides, and it's like curled at the end. And then I just have my nerdy glasses on. Hold on. Hey guys, I don't know if you heard that or not, but I'm back. I'm just gonna do this really quickly. My hairstyle is like on each side, and it's parted in the back, and it's just curly at the ends. And then I just have my nerdy glasses on, and I wear my nerdy glasses in the house, and then like I'm in my pajamas, and I'm in my bed, and I sleep in my nerdy glasses, and I love my nerdy glasses. But yeah, and then I have this little white sparkly t-shirt. And it's just sparkles at the top and a white rest. And then, sorry, I'm just gonna put this for camera right here so I can stand up. Alright, so then I just have my fuzzy pants, pajama pants, the heart ones, and they're just fuzzy. And then bring this back here. And then I just have my fuzzy like house shoes type of stuff, and they're just pink and black. And my pants are dark blue, yellow, light blue, white, and pink. And it just has hearts, and it has a little tie right here at the top. And that's just my pajama outfit. for today, and I will be doing updates on this because I wear pajamas a lot, and I'm sure you guys want to see what I'm wearing. If you don't, well, too bad, too sad. But I know you guys love my hair and my like stuff like that. But I'm gonna let you guys go. So bye.